I'm very happy and very honored because I'm taking this award on behalf of the team of Italy, Oscar Farinetti, Francesco, Nicola, all the family. And I'm very glad because this is the second time that Italy is winning after the Storm of New York, now with this new exceptional story in Milan. And it's one of the few cases in the history of WRC of a company winning twice an award. We are very proud because also in Italy, retail is improving. It is expressing the fact that also in these difficult and troubled times, it's possible to innovate with huge success.